Hello everybody, it's vanburman here, and yes, another go on Battlefield, I think. It'd be rude not to, since we've got it installed now. Installed again, should I say. There's actually a fix to get the Russian changed to English, but unfortunately every time I do it, I make all the guns disappear. So every time I spawn in, I can't actually fire my weapon. Which does make the game a little bit difficult, as you've probably imagined. Something I have realised, actually, by playing the game a little bit, is that, it will come as no surprise, because it does make sense, that the players who have obviously bought the most expansions and have the best attachments and the best guns through their experience, or having bought them, because I saw today that you can actually buy the full packs for your different classes of guns and stuff. So, yeah, I mean, I managed to pick up someone else's gun that they dropped, and it was absolutely amazing gun. It had a heat sensor on it, it had 200 bullets, did stupid amount of damage, and I actually managed to get a 5 kill streak with it, which is the biggest kill streak I've ever had on any shooting game ever. So, that's quite impressive. But it does highlight to me the difference between having those things and being able to do really well, and me just having my, well, it's effectively really a pea shooter, and losing. So yeah, not that I'm too surprised, if I'm honest. Okay, so let's see if the controls work. Yeah, they do. Really. Why did I forget to put VSync on again? I always forget to do that. Let's do it. Oh, let's do it now. Let's not do it now, because I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, this is a different game mode that I haven't played before. It's called Rush. Oh, my control was plugged in. Darn it. I found that using the controller is alright, but I can't turn around quick enough, which is the problem. Wish no one getting shot at. Running into things. Ooh, a GTX 780. That would be very nice. Okay, what else do I have? I have ammo here. That's good. Oh no. That's not good. Ah, grenade, run away! Run away! Oh, I got shot from behind as well. Oh, gotta go achieve my controller. Seeing as it's plugged in. Keep vibrating at me till I do anyway. So apparently I got handguns in the back. Oh, now I got revived and then shot at with an RPG. Well, isn't that lovely? Seriously, why well, I'm going to say why revive me, but I know full well why they bloody revived me. Because of course you get experience for reviving people, so therefore why not revive someone? You know. I don't want to be in this vehicle anymore, let me out. What's the point of me standing there looking for a bloody window? Eat grenade, fools. Oh, I'm gonna get grenaded now. Seriously? Scope. I have one with a scope here, actually. I believe it has a scope in it. Yes, it does. Not a very good one, but nevertheless. An A gog or cog, whatever it's called. I do get the feeling I could just be sniped any time, which is probably accurate. Haha! I am on the floor. Ooh, I got one.
Hooray!
That will show the pesky... I think they're Russians, are they? Russians? Oh, he's dead! Why let me kill him? Just greed, that is. Greed. Amongst other things. Wait, why am I there? That's silly to be there. Whoa. Darn it. I know you're behind the tree now. Oh, I have laser sight, my good. Nice. If I was a scumbag, where would I hide? Not around here. Okay, I think we've done whatever objective that was. Yeah, I should also say that I've been... I don't even know what to do when you're in that position. Running at and being... Oh, goodness me. You shot me through that tiny little gap in the door. Ouch. Right, okay. Oh, let me shoot him! Oh, come on, this is stupid. Oh. I should have thrown the grenade in, really. So yeah. Anyway. I've been, listening to some of Mount Eden's new tracks. Which are very good, I might add, by the way. On their new EP, which is Airwalker, I believe. Is he just shooting random bullets just at that container? Anyway. Oh, for goodness sake. I don't think I really know what's going on enough with this game. Whoa, I have a launcher of some description. I can't use it now. Let's get off. With the bloody water. And now the vehicle is in the water. Interesting. Sneaking.
Oh,
Hasn't really done me that much good, has it? Yeah, what was I saying? Oh. Well, I think all the positions are swapped around. I think maybe I'm meant to be over this side. Ah, right. The objectives are all over there. Makes sense. How did I take so much damage? Wow. I don't have a med pack on me, do I? No. I just have... Oh, I do have medi. On the floor. Oh, wow. That building got slightly beaten up. Oh, come on. Wait, where am I? I shot him. Wow, we are somewhere we shouldn't be. That's what it feels like. Oh, come on. Okay. Strange. Death garbage. Nice name. So we know that they've got... Apparently I shot someone. I have zero health. Save me, Jeebus! I don't get points using my own mini pack, do I? Team. Can we get in this building? This building. Ah, yes, we can. Nice. Need ammo for smoke. Okay, don't know what that is, but sure. considerably shot at, in actual fact. Probably just firing, waiting for me to get up by the looks of things. Wait, do I have my mini pack yet? Oh no, I just have my key fit. Oh wow, there's a guy over there. Fair enough. I'm pretty sure he's actually in the building though. Yeah, my grenade did nothing. I was going to defib you. Oh wait, here's a probably a better gun than me. No. Never mind. No, I couldn't run away. Oh, well, that was fun. He lied. Oh, I see. Great. You're crouching and hiding down there. Awesome. So annoying. And here I go. Whoa. I might rethink my strategy on this one. I found my OTG. Whoa. What was that? That was crazy. Too many grenades being thrown up there. How can he get me? I'm behind the blooming pillar. I'm behind the pillar, seriously. Oh, he has two health bars. Fire! Well, that was abysmal, quite frankly. Don't think I've ever done worse than that. I mean, I wasn't bottom, but I probably would have been if everyone else was playing for longer. Well, that's annoying. I haven't heard back from Razer yet regarding my headset, so I don't know what's going on with that. Said they'd be back to me in a day. It's been a day now. Anyway. Not that it makes any difference, really. Is this the same map then? I don't know how to... Can't go, there's no green light. Okay. Ooh, I have a strange gun. Nope, dead. By a tank. Key thing. I assume that's the tanky thing down there. Yeah. Something's firing at me. How'd I miss? Well, I am a bad shot, but I mean, apart from that, how did I miss? These are mighty. Something. Come on, get up! Get up! Why do you take so long to get up? Oh, come on! Why does the stand not let me move the other way? This is fun. He lied. on in. Change my weapon. I'll pick it up, don't I? Can't catch a break at the minute, can I? I need to steal someone who's died gun. So anyway, I'll never kill anyone. Come on, I didn't kill him, surely. Don't know what I'm doing. Being Skyped called. At the wrong time. Go away. Gun. Oh, it's gone now. Then I run out of bullets. Come on. Oh dear. I fail to believe that I'm really this bad. Huh? Reload then, you stupid game. Ah, goodness me. No, can't run under there. Right, fine. Out of the way, cowards. I'll deal with this. Oh, come on! Behind me? Where? Come on, turn around. I'm using this man as a human shield. I think he just got past me. Oh well, never mind. I have the right idea. I got killed from behind. Well, that'll do. Oh, stop reviving me, I just want to die on this game. Leave me to die. Oh no, enemies. They're around this corner of the thing. Stop reviving me. There we go. I don't have to be revived again, hopefully. Thank goodness. Right, well, that'll do. I don't even know if I got any kills today. Oh, two, apparently. Well, that was fun. Yeah. Did alright last time I didn't record. So, yeah. That's somewhat annoying. Anyway guys, I will see you next time, but thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.